Is he playing English? English Open.
Is this an actual game?
I don't know what it is. Tell you too. This is just moving them to pieces. Hi Phil.
Done
one? You won again.
Done one? 110 quid, yeah?
Is the bar open now?
That's not bad, is it?
It's a good question, David. Is the bar open? You can try to find that out yourself.
They don't look too bad, does it?
They look okay to us. Then again, do we know what opening this is?
See, I think c5 is better than e5.
You can beat c5 now.
Yeah, because you're blocking your bishop. Is it?
Yeah.
But e5, where do you go from that?
Maybe I should have done that.
Yeah, but it's not.
The only strange thing, you could sack the pawn and win. Well, but I don't know whether that's any good for him. I just did that to stop any pawn movement. And also to stop anything coming
so he
here.
To take the pawn off
or something. I thought, yeah, just right, stop this going forward.
That's what I mean. I mean, it looks alright to me.
But you are right. He does get quite a bit of play for that. He decides to.
Play d3, you play
there,
and then you play c4.
Because if he had c5 now, you could put the knight on d7. And start was it free up the position.
I just play here, just get bishop. Just a look for this source to work. But he actually got there first. I think, as it turned out, this is actually a mistake. It doesn't look like anything's going on. Yeah, it looks like everything's going all right. Any attack?
What was the problem, Dave?
Well,
it looks all right to me for the moment. Oh, now it's getting a bit interesting.
Well, he's just blocking everything.
Just blocked everything, really. Oh, I don't like it when he goes like that.
See, he gets the initiative. Now I need to try and get my knight into there. To get my knight in there, I think I'll be all right. He actually plays this very well, actually, given his due. He realised he sees the weakness. Weakness is here. Right, oh sugar. So I've got to stop there. It looks quite interesting, but of course now I get him in like rain out.
That can go right in
there. That's where I think that's where
it's
planning to go. That's where it's planning to go, isn't it? Yeah. That's a good position for night as well. Nothing to no problems to oppose it.
You can always put that back, John. You know me.
Hello, my good friend. What time are you staying till?
What time did you just say now?
Yeah, I'm just saying now.
Where's
I get that.
We'll be hearing out.
It looks quite exciting now.
Where's that
This looks. This is the essence of the game now. Who can actually break through first? And he looked all right. He plays it here. So I take that way, which I think surprised him because I was hoping he takes that. And my rook then penetrates. I get quite a bit of play now because all of a sudden this square has become very loose. So he didn't like it, or a sudden. So he drops back. Now I play here, thinking, oh, this is good now. This looks quite good, doesn't it?
It looks okay.
He plays there, and I play a blunder.
What did you play?
Well, anyway, you see the blunder. It looks all right now, doesn't it? I'm thinking...
What did you play?
Oh, well, you've got to go find my blunder.
Well, I don't really... Well, I can't. Who's to play?
Me to play. Black. See, this rook is still. He still can't take the pawn, can he? So.
No. Not really.
You can't take that because it's bishop on three. You know what I mean?
See, he's looking for an issue.
See, he will lose his rook.
Well, that doesn't look to it. So.
He's going to lose the rook, isn't he? I don't know what you did.
Well, if we look at the position, all of a sudden it looks like he's rolling out for me now. Because pawn takes pawn looks quite good to me. All of a sudden, pawn takes pawn is looking good. And why is pawn takes pawn looks good? Well, because of this square. That square. That square is very weak.
No, but
you know, if I got my queen sat there, that would be pretty good, wouldn't it?
But you should put the queen there, because if we take that, your queen comes there.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Exactly. And there's the blunder.
Hey?
It looks the most natural move to play. But it's a blunder.
That's a blunder.
He should have gone there.
Well, there then.
That would have been alright.
Yeah.
If he went there, I lose.
You went there?
I went there and lost.
Oh.
If I'd gone there, I think I might have been alright. I went there and lost.
What was the rest of the game? Right.
I lose. I've lost. Simple as that.
Seems a bit. How does the rest of it play out, Dave?
No.
Oh, shh.
You go here.
Sorry.
Oh,
I'm in big trouble now.
Yeah.
Or else my rooks can't do anything.
We can't feed him, and you can't feed him.
Now he just goes and rolls over and kills me.
Just rolled over you.
I'd be dead. if he had that position, there's no way I can break through Cali. I lose.
So he just keep.
I'd be dead.
He just keep one rook.
You just go to play here.
So, yeah, so that wasn't very good. That was a disaster.
Maybe that's what...
I didn't see it either. So, I got to try and play counterplay here. Yeah, I got... Maybe I was a bit hasty here.
A cool look.
That's well recognised.
But it's not good, is it?